I am a part of worship. We are ministry, Hula Ministry. These are my two besties, Monica Echeverria and Lily Garcia. We're gonna take you to Hawaii right now, okay? We're gonna minister. We don't dance, we don't perform, we minister. And we bring God's glory and God's presence here. And what we wanna do right now, we just wanna be a blessing to you and worship the Lord. And hopefully you will be blessed by it. At this time, I'm gonna give the mic to my sister, my bestie, Lily Garcia. She's gonna share about this song. It is called The Blessing. And basically, it is a blessing to you. It's a prayer for you. Prayer that God will bless you, your children, your children's children, your family, your finances, and everything that God has in store for you. So, are you ready, sis? Not ready? So yes, how many of you know that God loves you? Amen.
Amen.
How many of you know that Jeremiah 29:11 says, God has a plan for you. You are valuable. He has a plan and purpose for you. Plan to prosper you. Plans to give you hope in the future. He wants to bless you. He wants to set you free from the bondage of the enemy. And that's what he wants to do for you. You have it? All right. My sister's going to share the verse. All right. In King James, Numbers 6, chapter 6, 23. The Bible says that the Lord sent Moses out. And he said to Moses, tell Aaron to go and bless his children, the children of Israel. So, sorry, it went again. Ah. So this is what the word says. I'm trying to find 20. If God told Moses to go bless his children, I believe now God is asking even us who love to worship him, us who has those gifts, to come out here and bless you. And so this is what we want to do today, is bless you. So it's Numbers 6:23. Ah, there it is. And the Lord spoke to Moses, saying, speak to Aaron and his son, okay, saying, this is the way to you shall bless the children of Israel. Say to them, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his head towards you. Okay, we're ready.